Today we continue our lesson in Unit 9, Lesson 1, Don't Eat in the Classroom. So today I have three words, and the first word, now please look at to me first. The first word is a kind of thing that when we want to cook food or when we want to boil something, we always put in our food. So everyone, this one, the flavor is sweet. So now let's look at the word. Sugar. Listen again. Sugar. So sugar, part of speech is noun. It means a sweet. And you can translate it by yourself. And the next word. This is a kind of sugar that made from the palm. Made from the palm tree. The color is yellow or orange. So this word is mean palm sugar. Listen again, palm sugar. So palm sugar is a kind of sugar that made from the palm and the flavor very sweet, sweeter than sugar. So the next word, when you eat it too much, you will get toothache. So this one, the favorite of children, the favorite snack of children. So we call candy. So today we study three words, sugar, palm sugar, and the last one, candy. So sugar spelled S-U-G-A-R, sugar. Palm sugar, let's spell the word palm first, P-A-L-M, palm. Sugar, S-U-G-A-R, sugar. Let's spell palm sugar, P-A-L-M-S-U-G-A-R, palm sugar. Candy, C-A-N-D-A-Y, candy. So everyone, don't forget, learn spell by yourself more and make the sentence first. Make the sentence for me also. Now let's see my sentence and then you try to make sentence by yourself. I don't like sugar. I saw a palm tree in the market. My sister liked to eat candy. So 1, 2, 3 sentences you make by yourself. If you have any question, please ask to me and don't forget copy the lesson into your red book. Okay, bye-bye.